Alright, here we go. I already done this lick one time. But because I'm trying to keep it a series, I'm going to do it again. Because the recording came out jacked up as hell. There was no watching it. It was so jittery and jacked. I just downloaded this new Windows 11 crap. And it looks like I can't run NVIDIA or whatever for the recording while I'm streaming. Something with Windows 11 overpowers something. Even though it's only using, while recording and streaming, it says it's only using like 50% or something GPU. Which is high, because normally I could play Escape from Tarkov and stream at the same time on my PC and use 50%. And I'm playing this game on Xbox, so it's like, what the hell? But now I have my CPU in control of my recordings on here. And let's hope it goes good. I try to revert back to Windows 10. But first round we fish two places. This is where this is where we end up finding them. Right now, I look shabby. Last time we didn't catch for a minute. Hoping to change it this one. Yeah, top water, huh? Last time we didn't catch our first fish to like the 15 minute mark. Change it this time. Somebody caught it. Alright. Weight don't matter. It's all about the length. Definitely a lot more fish by the time we got to the spot last time. I don't know if it's a time of day thing. What? There was definitely. Yo, what's up? What's going on, man? We just in here trying to get it. Had a little problems getting everything going, but now we got it going. Now trying to bust this tournament up. There we go. Come on, man. Your buddies wanted this bait. They don't want this bait. But if I get hung up, but gotta try it. Might move my boat for. That one either. Move the boat just a little, just a little, just a little. Dude got 77 inches already. Come on. It's in front of your face. In front of your face. There we go. That's right. Hit that shit as soon as it hit the water. Come on.
Yes.
9 inches. Let's go. That one.
But it's a solid keeper. Cha-chunk, cha-ching.
You know you want it? You know you want it? Come back. I almost wanted to use a different color. Really, we snagged that quick? Come on, buddy. They're going after it, but they stopped. I seen him coming. I had to stop that bait. I don't care if we catch all small ones. As long as we catch a bunch, keep up. We're definitely behind right now. Oh shit. Stop it. Stop it. Come on. Motherfucker does not want to come in, does he? The hell did we hook on to? You might lose him. Might lose him. He's a big one. Oh, I really need your 38-inch ass. Holy shit. There we go. Ooh, 41 pound. Some inches. That's up to 82. We catching y'all. Damn, I was gonna buy a bigger line. Why do I see no fish? I see no fish, y'all. And none. There's just all kind of fish here. Got a catfish. All right, ain't it? Nothing by the boat. Oh, y'all see that? Y'all see it? I seen it. My boat was like right on top of them motherfuckers, huh? Really, you gonna hit me with this shit right now? Just seen them. Where they at? We just seen a buttload of them right before I moved the boat. Oh, look. Like, I moved the boat one way, they moved the other. A whole group of them. Get a little closer with the boat, because between me and them, there is. Yeah. Inches, let's go. Just in case there's another drum, I'll throw the same spinner back. The man, we don't get nothing, we're changing moves. These bitches right here are damn near under my boat again. Get a little room to work. Water frog. They here, y'all. We just gotta get them. We gotta figure out what they want. So obviously I don't want this shit. Come on, buddy. You know you want it, you big son of a bitch. Look, it's right here for y'all. Just take it. I don't want this fucking shit either. I think this would get me anything. Got 10 minutes. Getting a little word. Need to figure it out. We need to figure it out in a hurry. We're under over 100 inches behind. I just see them swimming by like that. I'm like, dude, we need to Hey, like, look. They had interest in his bait. He at least look at him. The last soft plastic I'm throwing, I might try a swim soft plastic. I keep it right in front of the fucking. You're right there. Yeah, as it hit the water. Yes. 10 inches. Give me 20 more. Give me 20 more, like you. Here for you, buddy. No. Well, that one wanted a topwater frog. Every one of them turned at this bait. Every one of them. The recast, I might just need to change color. It might be what they want, I just might need to change color. We're running out of motherfucking time. There we go.
Oh, I'm sure you've been fishing in cold water, but that fish has some shrinkage. We're gonna need a measuring stick somewhere here.
An answer. There we go, we're talking, baby. We're talking. Come on in. Can't afford to lose. Inches, let's go. That one.
But it's a solid keeper. Cha-chunk, cha-ching.
Damn it. Run out of time, y'all. Damn, I need to hit that.
Yes. You're gonna have a few competitors trembling with that toad.
Couple more fish, as long as they're not catching on. Couple more, come on. Come on. You're like 18 inches. Come on, bitch, you're right there. Who wants it? Who wants it? You? Come on. Come on. This might set me up. This might be the one that I need right here. Right? Ooh, that put us in first. Oh, they catch a fish though. I'm fucked. Come on, come on. They catch another fish. I'm fucked. Working that buzz bait fast. Damn it. There we go, 10 inches. All right, we pretty good. If they catch a big one, I'm fucked. You can easily catch a 22 inch. Catch a 21 inch, I'm fucked. Come on. There we go. Ooh, 16.9. I think we're good, but we can't stop. We can't stop. We ain't got that much of a lead. We have to keep going. We cannot stop casting. To catch a gar or something. You already know them fish can get 30 inches easy. Uh-oh. You get him in, we good. You get him in, we're set. Never gonna be able to get him in the time now. Increase that drag a little bit. Maybe I can get his ass in. Come on. Damn it. There we go. We got him. 31 inches. I'm good now. We good. We gravy. We won that one. Holy crap. Show me the winner.
Let's get your bag on the scales and find out where that place is.
Look at that. See that straight back? 47 inches. They caught one like that. They would have screwed me, so I had to keep fishing. Granted, it didn't catch nothing else, but you never know.
Let's welcome our next angler up to the stage. Come on up with your limit and let's see what the scale says. Let's get ready to weigh some fish. Hold up your biggest fish to the fan.
I can't believe he holds a fish like that. Not bad, not bad. Now get ready for the next one.